Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Namaswazi Shabalader. Welcome, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, please do subscribe. Please don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so you can always be notified when I post a video. And like, comment, and share with the family and friends. Your darling. Hi, guys. I'm in a good mood and also yeah, sorry about that guys, 30 minutes, you know. I'm in a good mood, to be quite honest with you, if you may ask, you know, that's your answer. And the mistake that I did, guys, okay, I just made a coffee. The mistake that I did was to add 2 teaspoons of e-coffee. Really, yo guys, get closer. Oh, it's strong, but it's not bad because if I added more sugar. So nje kubi perfume lang yon. And that time I like being eating a reducer. Ah, nga being a reducer. Like the time I being a reducer, it was mixed up with sugar and creamer. And I having a kipile. Yeah, your corner. And then they have been so easy to another coffee. Oh, damn. Get clever, very clever, because I'm saving up, right? I'm saving. And guys, but yeah, go. So today it's Saturday, darlings. It's Saturday. I'm in a good mood and I want to like take care of my hair and whatsoever. Just want to take care of it because you're going to be a good morning, darling. Kore. Like guys, in your exams are cooler, yes, but oats is cooler and namas. So I want to, because I don't take care of my hair, guys. I don't want to lie. I want to put this on, and this one. To be quite honest, I use each and everything that I see, Mina, on my hair. Like, not Gucci I see on my hair. No, whatever that's available that I can use for my hair, I just mix it up. I mix and be like a thing. So I really don't know what works for me, but this one is the babe that she thinks she is. Cause I don't know why she's the babe, but I use the babe. I don't really use this one. This one, I don't use it. Honestly speaking, I'm a spray. I use different sprays. And I was told by my hairdresser, the one I'm using, it's for dreadlocks and what. Yes, it's for dreadlocks because if I had dreadlocks. So since I don't know what's going to be big lava. Because I'm not even planning to go up with the snitting. Yes, I have fun go up with, but snitting, I'm just like, ever. Like, eating, I ought to be committed to the relationship. And right now, I'm not willing to commit to that relationship, my dearest. I'm just trying to have fun. You know? I'm just trying to have fun. So, guys, I've been thinking, Shem. I've been thinking. Okay, ne? Eating and the candle, I'm going to say, Sizokulum, eating shush. Good. So guys, I did my hair, I moisturized and everything, you know the vibe. Yeah, so I'll just like to talk to you guys, but I'll just keep it short and simple. I won't be long, I promise. Firstly, please go and follow me on Instagram. It's s_sway. And yeah, guys, you can even search my full name, like Noma Soshawalalo, you will get me. You get, yes. Firstly, I need to cut it. Like, I was just practicing since I'm a beginner in nail tech, right? And I need to braid someone Sasa. So on Monday, I'm hoping that I'm gonna do both of my hands. But I'm not going to do acrylic as this one, but I'm gonna try each gel on the nails. Do you understand? Yes, sir. So yeah, guys, I don't know, Mara, please let me know. Don't you think like we need to start doing my vlogs as short, like nice and simple, and keeping it short? Like, I don't know, how about it? Let me know in the comment section down below. Are we keeping our vlogs short, or are we still keeping our vlogs long? Let me know. Ne, please don't mind. And if you have any ideas, like about anything that you want me to bring the channel, let me know. And thank you for 362 subscribers. Currently I have 362 subscribers, and let's see, Kuti, by the time I post this vlog, since I'm gonna be posting it next week, I'm not going to be posting on real time, guys. When I mean real time, I mean that Kuti, I'm shooting maybe this week. Let's say this is a week. Okay, last week, the Levigile is Pumakul, I need Saturday today, Levigile. I was shooting then, definitely on that Saturday, I was posting the same vlog I shot on that past week. I'm no longer going to do that. Probably I'll be posting a vlog after a week. Let's say I'm shooting now, because if this is a weekend vlog, and I will be still shooting on the upcoming week for the opening of the school's thingy, a vlog going back to school thingy. So you'll get the vlog after that week. So like, please bear with me. I'm no longer uploading on the like near real time. It's gonna be a vlog and I end like dalo. Yabo. So yeah, guys, and it's gonna help Pukuti be consistent and be pambili. Yeah, content, you understand. So yeah, guys, I hope you're going to enjoy this vlog as much as I'm gonna enjoy. Hey boo, bye. I hope you're enjoying this vlog as much as I enjoy showing up for you guys. And today we'll be going to church, but currently it's, I don't know, if on yamile, guys. So it's too far. But and some bag they around after 11, so it's currently probably 2:12. So we'll be going to church at 2. And yeah, guys. I hope you guys. Okay, I've said that, but please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share with your family and friends, darling. More content is coming up. Sing, yeah, you look quite depressed. Okay, I'm not depressed. Yes, lentomlomo isile, guys. Ngoba I say it because it isn't. If I'm gonna say it to you guys, ngo spend my money, so I go 1,000. Don't. Ow, subscribers. Ow. That's cut. Okay, I'm not complaining, ne? I'm not complaining. But musho into embi ngomlomo wakho. Isheshe yenzeke nje. There's something wrong. This universe needs to like let us know ukuthi kahle kahle. What's the trick here? What's the trick? Hi, ngeke. Must I say something as if I'm joking? Then it's gonna happen. Angazi. Because we say bad things as if we are joking, but it ends up happening sometimes. And then we say things like anginamal and vele awunayo and then it happens kuthi vele bu hlalisa unganamal. Clearly there's something wrong, but guys, we will talk. Let me not preach, let me not nah, I'm coming back. Bye. Kani sincede sincede bazana lo batate gugubi asinalo ixesha sambe silande gugubi ehlabathini gugubi ehlabathini. Hi guys, came back from church. I don't know, I didn't vlog, like I was so late. Oh my god. And I was early, but I was late because of my favorite person, Kesana. But yeah, it's fine. Yeah, well, that's fine. I ended up forgetting what I'm vlogging actually. And then when I came back, I said I'm going to vlog, but I ended up forgetting again because I need to vlog. Imagine. Yeah, no. And then Gaya ate too, and then we bought some things, and then we went to buy amakota. And then I just got back, and yeah, guys, I even forgot to take pictures and show my OTP. Kanti, kwenzakalani, ma? Like, what's wrong? But it's fine. It's fine, eh? It's fine. We will talk, guys. We will talk. Coming to this party. Now I'm going to catch up and watch some series. Or yeah, I need to catch up on Savage Beauty. Hey guys, hi, someone. It's a good day. It's Sunday today, and I'm going to church. I just need to dress up. I'm looking for an outfit, and my mom left, guys. Yo, she left. She went at the van. So it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be you, yeah. But yeah, no problem. It's fine. It's fine. She's gonna come back and whatever. But yeah. So yeah. So currently, I'm about to dress up, and then. Okay, I'm going to make my bed first, and then I'm gonna dress up afterwards. And I need to. I'm craving for umdogo, but porridge. Hello now. Oh, at home. And then, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna iron, and then, yeah, we'll talk, guys. Bye. Yes, ngenjan ten ngay buzang. Ngenjan. Hi. So my brother is leaving at 12, ne? Sharp, cause I'll. So ngithini mina? Let me just be a sister. Let me make some rice. Cause kaninya my end. I thought it's cuffed young, understand? Yeah bo. Fine, enjoy rice and still make umdogo. I got a feed. That ain't busy. I got a feed. Ele manje ngiyenza i-rice. Yilo-ke yini? Elingithathela isikhathi because I have to go to church and currently sekuyasekela kubo 10 to girls. Currently it's around korathu. Oh, ngiyaxolisa. Yama. So, do you think enjoying is boring? Oh, no, I'm too right. Huh? All right. And I can't stop you right now because I'm gonna mention it is all. Yeah, so I have to finish. So yeah, but I'll show you my outfit. Let me just dress up in case my sister didn't guys to come. Enjoy, Larry. Yo, guys, I'm so late. But currently, I'm on my way to church. I'm just walking. And I don't know if it's how many minutes walk, to be quite honest. But guess, it's our feet, right? Right. Yeah. I'm doing him social room peg, like, I'm not being interested, but guess is a team. But I mean, what is one? Yeah, guys, we'll talk. I'll show you my OTD or OTD when I get lighting up perfect. You know, because now I'm late. You know, but yeah, I'll show you. Bye. Hey, guys. I'm sorry about the lighting and whatsoever. But yeah, I apologize for not vlogging today, guys. I'll do better tomorrow, like, to be quite honest. And I know probably you're tired of me saying, hey, I'm gonna vlog, I'm gonna vlog, I'm gonna vlog, I promise. I just don't know what's in the end with some quite look vlog, to be quite honest. I even forgot to show you my OOTD today and but yeah, it's fine. Currently I'm watching Is Savage Beauty and yeah, nothing much. So this is me saying good night to you guys and I'll see you tomorrow. Well, I ended up not braiding the person that I said I'm gonna braid. They said go by later, so I just moved the appointment to tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna see her and tomorrow. And yeah, guys, bye. Peace. Guys, it's a beautiful Monday and I hope you're good. I hope you're good. Tomorrow I'm going back to school and I have to prepare my things. I'm just having a slow day, NJ, but it's fine. You guys get banda ngaphandle. Kuya banda ngaphandle. Just know that. But yeah, I just have to remove my first semester timetable and lama timetable bring my answer for exams, assignments, and tests. I have to remove and redo a timetable, yeah, the semester, the second semester, as we see, so yeah, and I have to check if my clothes are ironed because I don't think during the week I'll get a chance to iron my clothes. No, I wanted to do my nails, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do them today. I'm still gonna decide. Because you guys get the one good to left and so means I can't. That's the problem, but Yeah, ngizobona. I think I'm just gonna watch a video ka Miss XO currently, Kali Kapashi, and then afterwards I'm gonna check ukuthi is it pin patch like ngizayini, so that in case during the week I feel like wearing something, I just take it double instead of ironing it in, cause wow. I don't want that stress. Joe mama yeko, so kuzoba kuningi, so it's ngikehlise kungakabi kuningi, yabo. So yeah guys, let me just chill. I'm just wearing iwanzi because I don't know what to wear, yabo, and I'm not going anywhere. I'm just gonna change my sengiphuma, yabo. So yeah. So yeah guys, we will talk. Peace.
God, in a sense that I hope you to be okay. You tell me the same thing.
Today, and I know this vlog is not like that much, and most of the times I'm speaking and not so ever, but I apologize for that. I'll do better, guys. I promise. I promise. I'll do better. I'm vlogging, I'll just do better. I just want to close up this vlog. I'll just tell you what happened today. Like, nothing much happened. I was here in Lenny. Didn't go out. I only went out when I was going to see my favorite person, but I only came back early because I had to chop in the onion and steak and pepper for tomorrow. When I come back from school, I'll just cook because this is the Yeah, well, we had leftovers from yesterday's food, so I didn't have had I there was no use for me to cook. Yes, there was no use for me to cook. So I guess if I cook tomorrow, I need to cook for Kusasa now Wednesday, because there's only two of us and I can't afford to cook every day because now I'm going back to school. Yeah, well. So yeah, yeah, so I came back and chopping onion and scenic and pepper. I think sauteing cabbage success, I'm not sure. And then I ironed my clothes that I think I might need during the week, maybe. Because sometimes I decide later on which things will cook. And then I fixed my books. The problem is that I didn't shoot the fixing of my books and preparing for Sasa because I had inking on your space. Sorry about my hand, guys. But yeah, I didn't have space, but yeah, so I'm just gonna upload this vlog. You'll see it on Saturday, Nina. I'll schedule it so that I can be able to vlog. Because I won't be able to vlog because I can't live visually. So yeah guys, see you on my next vlog. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for supporting. Enjoy about me today as I'm doing this vlog. I'm on 367 subscribers. Thank you guys. I don't know when I'm among uploader on Saturday being goopy, but I really appreciate your support, guys. And I hope you enjoyed this vlog as much as I enjoyed sharing for you guys. And with that said, I love you.